To take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Now trampling the opposition.
Onto the back of the neck.
There's the sling blade. And a basement dropkick.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Look out!
Hurricanrana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Devastating brainbuster.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Look at this.
DDT!
Kneeling.
Oh my God, moonsault!
Swanton!
That offense taking a toll on her. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent! Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good!
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
And she's in total control.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this.
Nobody.
Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
Big time knee, lariat combo. Oh my gosh, what impact.
Gonna torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Bloody contact.
Ouch. This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Kick right to the leg.
Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot.
Beats of the Bodrin.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
She re-enters the ring now.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh my God, moonsault.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
From the top.
Oh, piercing elbow.
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, she's on the...
We're about to see.
Big drop of the leg.
Amazing, Kevin, cue that up again. What a maneuver.
Tapping the leg,
DDT on the foot.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
On the second rope.
Enziguri
out of the corner.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Momentum has shifted to her corner.
Yeah, she's really being the aggressor lately.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Enabled to counter.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. Oh my God. Springboard moonsault. Wow.
Hold your breath.
Win.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.